Object. Mona Lisa meme. Year. Since 1919. Object type. Meme. Description. The Mona Lisa was painted by Leonardo da Vinci in 1503. The painting can be seen at Louvre Museum in Paris. Mona Lisa is perhaps the most parodied work of art. Marcel Duchamp was the first who parodied Mona Lisa in 1919. Andy Warhol transformed the painting as well in 1963. These works of art can be seen as pre-internet memes. Usage. When visiting the Mona Lisa, people tend to take a picture with the painting and post it on social media. The published picture functions are proof they've been there. On the internet, the picture has been taken to create memes that express feelings, current events or phenomenons. Users. In 2014, Beyoncé posted a photo on Instagram in front of the Mona Lisa. On the internet, Mona Lisa memes can be found anywhere. Hashtag. Hash Mona Lisa. Hash Mona Lisa meme. Usage today. Currently, Mona Lisa is still highly popular to create memes with. Recent Mona Lisa memes address COVID-19 and quarantine.